It just doesn't make sense. Our heroes had the fire. They had the heart. They had fought on Earth. And they had fought on water.
Wait.
And with their powers combined, well, something should have happened. But it didn't. Hey, who just broke wind? Oh, man. Don't tell me that shiny dude is in here. Yep,
your powers combined, I am Captain Planet. Captain
Planet.
He's a hero.
Sure. Oh God. Thank you for the raid that scared me. I think it's because man, what weird music to have for your Cartoon Network game. So this is Cartoon Network Punch Time Explosion. This is Cartoon Network.
How do you want to play this?
Okay, so they got Space Ghost to narrate. This is their Smash Brothers clone. I loaded a save with everything completed. Okay, there's Chowder.
Greetings, citizens, and welcome to... Hey, wait a minute. I've been hosting so much, I'm actually introing on my day off. I finally got some me time to put on my casual tights, snuggle up, and watch my favorite shows. Let's see what's on Cartoon Network. Ah, Dexter's on. What's Dexter working on there? Ah! Ooh, I think I remember this episode. Is this the one where Dexter builds a travel machine? Whoa, no. Definitely don't remember this episode. Look out, Dexter! Hey, I was watching that. Who flipped the channel? What's this? The KND Sector 5 treehouse. Where's number one? This doesn't look good. What a disaster! What's happening to these worlds? Man, you know things are getting bad when even the Grim Reaper stands on the brink of annihilation. Wait, that's Vilgax, Ben 10's enemy. But what's he doing in Chowder's world? This is so messed up. Yes, Ben Tennyson. Finally a hero who can help.
So I wonder if they just got him.
Ultimatrix detects dimensional disturbance.
Aw, snap! Now, wait just a minute.
I like how this is Cartoon Network. They couldn't afford to get good animation.
We're in Bellwood, which doesn't look pretty. Time to get to the bottom of this evil plot. Chowder, this is one Buttercup you don't want to mess with.
Okay.
Buttercup versus Ben 10. I'm gonna pop up some old poppycorn and kick back and enjoy this.
Okay, I'm guessing these are all...
Here it comes again. Wonder where this train is headed to now. Wait, what's this thing? Dexter! It's Dexter! He's done it! Maybe. What is this thing? Ooh, good idea, Dexter. Get Flapjack inside your capsule before something terrible happens.
Well, there you go, Wafidi.
Something like being attacked by pirates. Ooh, what's happening? Okay, just stop somewhere and let me watch something. Oh, I feel like I accidentally hit the DVR button one too many times.
Yeah, Ben 10 is like very serious.
Getting really good. It was just like my favorite high-impact action soap, The Young and the Wrestlers. Looks like Dexter's...
The Young and the Wrestlers?
Hey.
I bet that is a real show somewhere.
What's he doing here? But if Father is in the lab with Dexter, where did everyone else go? It's the city
so
of
Father's
Bill,
the villain from Codename Kids Superheroes,
the
Next Door.
Girls. Uh-oh. Looks like Mojo Jojo's causing a big no-no. And somehow I'm rhyming. At least it sounded so-so. That hurt to even watch. And so, once again, the day has been saved, thanks to the Powerpuff Girls. I always wanted to say that. Foster's home for imaginary friends.
Mean.
Well, at least this place should be easy for our heroes. How bad can a place be that has friends right in the title? Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Everyone's
and
evil.
So Mac and Blue join up with our band of heroes, but thankfully not Cheese, because a little of that weirdo goes a long way. Hey, wait a minute.
Yeah, everyone's Joker.
The other team. I forgot. Good thing Dexter remembered, because I think they're going to need all the help they can get. And our team heads back to Dexter's lab. It's either on red alert, or someone is having a weird red flashing light party. Wow, this place seems a bit more uptight than the last time we saw it. And maybe I'll be lucky and just get to watch the show instead of all the flipping around that's been going on.
Oh, okay, there's only a few more.
Things were looking pretty dark there in Dexter's lab. But there's nowhere to go that could be as dark as this place.
Love the compression with the sparkles.
That is, of course, unless they end up in Innsville. Man, this place gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Look at that!
Hey, wait a minute. Oh, no. Chowder!
Oh no, Chowder. Yeah, it's like, here's some promotional art.
Yes, they did it.
You do whatever.
Wow, this capsule is surprisingly roomy on the inside. There's only one universe left. I wonder what it is. Whoa, check out the dress on this guy.
Thank you. This is probably... Adobe Premiere and After Effects GBS.
This is it! This is the big one!
Look at all the pretty colors.
Ooh, I bet that wasn't supposed to happen. If it was, it seems like incredibly poor planning to me. Hey, that's my remote control! I've been looking for that darn thing everywhere! Well, that is a cruddy ending. I knew I shouldn't have bought a discount remote. Never buy high-tech electronics from stores that sell discount Porsche by the gallon. It just doesn't make sense. Our heroes had the fire. They had the heart. They had fought on Earth. And they had fought on water.
Wait.
And with their powers combined, well, something should have happened. But it didn't. Hey, who just broke wind? Oh, man! Don't tell me that shiny dude is in here. Yep,
your
he is.
Combined, I am Captain Planet. Captain Planet, he's a hero.
Sure, you know what? Hopefully that doesn't, like, hit the... get muted. They're like, yeah, sure, I don't know, we have the license to Captain Planet.
So the heroes defeated the evil remote control, and everything went back to normal. Except for me. I don't have a remote control now, and I have to get up and change the channel by hand. So it's not like this is the happiest ending of all time. Maybe I can find a lava man to change the channels for me with a giant lever. Hmm. I like the sounds of that.
Well. Oh. Bios are locked. Let's do training mode.
Character.
Okay. We have Ben 10. Chowder. Flapjack, the Powerpuff Girls. Number one. I forgot his... I know there's Flapjack. I forget what his name is. There's Blue and the Kid. Dexter looking a little bit weird in 3D. Actually, a lot of bit weird. I'm glad Monkey's here. You know, the Grim Reaper. Father. Oh good, we can play as Captain Planet. Samurai Jack, Billy and Mandy, the villain from Ben 10, Mojo Jojo, also a Ben 10 character, Captain Planet is low tier, Johnny Bravo, the guy from Billy and Mandy who's just, Ash from Evil Dead. The Scottish guy from Samurai Jack. Oh wait, young Ben 10. Ross Delcott. Him. Okay, they put the Toilet Man. I think he's from Kids Next Door. And then... Aku. I mean... Oh wait.
choose a character. Captain Planet.
Okay. Oh, good. We can be like Nega. We can be the Nega Planet. I forget what he's called. We'll be fighting. I don't know who's someone I don't care to play as. I'm never gonna
play. Tennyson.
Yeah, we'll do Superhero Ben. So I assume this is gonna be a... Like, part of me is very impressed that they even have this much of a roster.
Versus Ben Tennyson. 3, 2, 1, fight!
I love it's like low artifact voices.
Heart.
Yeah, where's this at Evo? Blossom?
Water,
fire, earth. So I just have to assume they just took voice- Oh man, look at this walk. Yeah, this is a Smash clone. I guess let's do a match.
Choose a character.
Do we have any? I have the Wii version. This also came out on PS3, 360, 3DS. Do I have any? Choices for characters. Who should I play as and who should I fight?
Monkey!
Oh, I can be a naked monkey. Okay, let's do
awesome.
You know, this. Oh, you can be the rowdy rough boy version. That's nice that you know, everyone gets
Mac and Blue
gets at least like a costume.
Samurai Jack. So what show are we watching?
Oh, okay. Ben 10, Flapjack, Kids Next Door, Powerpuff Girls, Foster, Dexter Slayer, Grim Jack, Final Boss. Oh, there's no, There's no Captain Planet. Yeah, I think this is good showing off all the
Monkey versus Blossom versus Mac and Blue versus Samurai Jack. 3, 2, 1, Fight!
Man. It's a lot of sounds going on. Well, that was awful.
Choose a character.
Maybe I should only have like two people. Let's be him. I am noticing there is some, like, omissions here. Like, there's no courage. Who else? No cow and chicken.
Aku!
What is that?
So, what show are we watching?
Him Gunbustered. Yeah, but it also has Dexter and Powerpuff Girls and...
Versus Aku. Three.
Oh man,
two,
the sounds.
One. Fight.
Oh my God. I gotta turn the sound down. Holy crap. Oh, this stage moves. I think the emulator is not liking this game as much. Yeah, no, the sound design in this is, like, terrible. Oh, there are trophies in this? I got... That's the hero from Dexter's lab. Major glory, yeah. Oh man.
Well, where are you going? Fight's up here.
Right, there is no Ed and Eddie. That's weird. Yeah, no, this is super blatant. Man. Like... Yoshi. It's definitely one of the worst sound designs I've... And the assist trophy is like always in the same spot. So this fight seems to be taking forever.
Sometimes it takes two to tango.
Oh, that's... Isn't that the guy from Evil Kencarne? Okay. Like, in some ways it is good at calling back, but it's also not good at all.
I know that didn't feel
foolish, warrior. You had no chance.
That is definitely not Aku's voice. Hello. Demo or Demo? Yeah, they're, I mean, it's weird. I'm not seeing any visible problems. But since we do have Dolphin up. Okay, Demo. Since we do have this up, I do have... hopefully, you know, since we were talking about it. English or French? Come on. There we go. Don't know why. Whatever. Doesn't matter that much. There we go. So this is okay. This is Ed, Edd n Eddy. Which AM A to M? For a second I was like, AM2 did this? Oh, I can like severely reduce. There we go.
So, Sockhead, where are we gonna get enough ice to make snow cones? I'm sure we could locate sufficient frost shaving in the backyard coolers of the neighborhood kids, Eddie.
I am cool like a cabbage, guys.
Well, that animation. Select Ed by... Trying to, like, replicate the sketchy, look. Stink bomb, most enemies. This, at least, this does sound like the soundtrack to the show, so.
I got an idea. You guys push me, and I will smash the wood with my head.
Chicken is limited time? Yeah, this at least seems more effort than the last thing. Catch a cat to throw it to the dog? Hey Wayne, what's up?
Oh,
No ads allowed.
Oh, baby! Come to Papa!
Oh, special features.
Look! Another cooler! More ice for my scam! But first, we gotta get rid of that loudmouth sister of yours, Ed. Quick, Sockhead! Use your slingshot on Jimmy's dolls!
Violence only begets violence, Eddie.
Do it, you sissy! Launch those water balloons!
Fine.
Jesus said.
Your guilty conscience.
Kinda looks like a trash. Jump on the picnic table. How do I jump? Oh, Ed's going down to land. Lift and throw squirrels. Okay, we're gonna throw squirrels into the house. Didn't some of the people who did Ed and Ed and Eddie also do a lot of Ocean Group dubs? Like, I know they were. Yep. Gundam Seed.
Nice job, Monobrow. Let's head in.
Lift and throw the.
Prepare to major doom! Okay, Lumpy. Let's try Batarang on the door and finish it off.
Wait, we're going inside this house. Thank you. Why are we breaking someone's house? Squirrel stuck to me. Oh. What the heck? Oh. Oh. How do we get it off?
Such a machine. Be gone!
Jeez! What's with that guy?
There's a squirrel stuck to me. I like the Posman music. Well, that killed me. So now we'll try something else. Yeah, the squirrels killed him. Okay, WB. Global Star Software. Somebody's proud. Love to play the Dreamcast games with my 2600 controller. Operation tutorial ostrich donutty. I thought that said something else. For a second, it's a block of vacation. That would be extremely funny. Snot bomber. Spank happy. Okay. Hamsterama. Spankerific. A lot of spanking in this. Tarpoon? Ship shape, brush shock, cavity cave, overflow, moon trip, and rebel credits. Villains in detention escape. Yes, that's what I thought it said at first.
Welcome to the world. A world ruled by adults. A world where kids are forced to take naps, allowed only limited time to play video games, and are marched off to schools to learn the grown-ups' version of history. A world where every precious moment of our free time is replaced by homework and piano lessons. Where our dinner plates are piled high with horrible, shriveled, slimy green vegetables. But there is a group of kids who have stood up to say no. A group committed to battling the forces of adulthood and restoring freedom to kids everywhere.
I never much cared for the show.
The globe. All are under the age of 13 and operating under the direction of our global command center on the surface of the moon. We are the kids next door.
Oh man, they have wooden fight sticks.
I'm impressed, number two. You actually built a virtual mission simulator.
I made it number one size fits all.
Hey, no fair! You're cheating, number four!
No, I'm not, number three. I just, bam, did one of my new special moves. Watch me hit the turbo button and really...
Wow! Your special move just turned off the game!
Whoops! I must have hit the power button by accident.
Move over, you guys. It's time for number five to show you just how special a move can be.
What? Oh, that's... You cheater!
That was funny! Do it again!
Just like your sister, sneaking around like that.
Cree. Man, even when she's sneaking around, she's so...
Not on our side, number two. Need I remind you that while Cree once used to be a Kids Next Door operative, she is now a teenager and our sworn enemy?
Yeah, my sister may have taught me a few things, but that doesn't change the fact that I just whooped your butt, number four.
Okay, I'm ready. Someone had me a controller.
Is this Psychonauts?
How a real Kids Next Door operative trains for a mission. Wow, these graphics are amazing, and the sound effects just like the...
Toilet-inator!
Exactly!
By single-handedly flushing the kids next door, I'll become the most famousest villain ever! There'll be interviews, book deals, direct-to-video movies!
Number one, the Toilet-inator is in the treehouse!
Well, of course he is, number five. How better to start my training than with a simple test of my skills against a pathetic villain like the Toilet-inator? This should be fun.
With these terrifying toilets,
I guess the Toilet-inator was a recurring villain.
With raw sewage in no time! Oh, I love the smell of sewage in the morning!
Do you? I love something no one has said ever. I love the smell of sewage in the morning. So far, both of these games have more effort in some of the voice acting and presentation than the Smash Brothers game.
think some fancy helmet is going to save you from the flush tabulous wrath of the Toilinator? You are soggily mistaken!
You've really outdone yourself, Number Two. This VR simulator is incredible. It looks so real, so pathetic.
Pathetic? But I'm the most powerful, most fearsome villain of them all!
Now that's an accurate simulation. Toilinator doesn't have a clue, just like in real life.
Kids next door, operating instructions. Kids next door operatives, special move, lock on.
You don't have a chance against my toilet paper grenades, Number One! I recycled the paper myself!
Kids next door up.
So! My toilet paper grenades aren't enough to wipe you out, are they? Well, let's see how.
Kids next door. Kids next door collectible item.
Bonus soda!
My toilet paper is more absorbent than that, Number One! I can't fail!
Come on!
Terrifying toilets will be fully installed and plugged to the rim with industrial strength toilet paper!
Kids next door, mission update.
Ooh, look at that! The hit effects on my musket shots are very nice! Now, are those polygons or particles, Number Two?
Oh, I actually died. What if he could drink? So this is a third-person shooter, or at least his sections are.
The hit effects on my musket shots are very nice. Now, are those polygons or particles, Number Two?
With a few more of my toilets installed, you'll get to meet.
I really can't wait to face some better opponents in this simulation, Number Two.
You can't do that! I'm a big-time villain!
Well now, Number Two, after that training session, I think I'm ready for more of a challenge. Is there a super insane difficulty setting instead of super lame?
But I'm a super villain! Facing me should be a super challenge, right? Anybody?
Realistic to the end. I wonder what would happen if I threw this simulated toilinator out the window.
Hey! What are you?
Kids next door, mission update.
Cleat all rainbow monkeys.
Kids next door, mission update.
Scooper triples. Also, he has, like, a pretty slow walk.
Kids next door, top secret content unlocked.
You miserable kids next door may think you can keep me down, but I'll be back! I'll be back!
Work, Number One.
Yeah, thanks. But why didn't you guys tell me the Toilinator was actually attacking the treehouse?
Poor Number One. After the battle, Boo Boo Rainbow Monkey will make it better.
Stop it, stop it. I'm fine. Get that thing away from me.
Attention, Sector V. This is Number 86. While you sluggers have been lounging around doing nothing all day, there's been an incident at Kids Next Door Arctic Base.
kind of incident?
The kind of incident where all of the kids next door's greatest villains have escaped from our maximum security prison. I'd get the real sector to help out, but unfortunately, everyone else is at the beach!
I told you we should have went to the beach today.
So, it's up to you to recapture the villains and take them to our extra super triple maximum security prison on the dark side of the moon.
An extra super triple maximum security prison? What a perfect place to cheer up those meanies!
So what are you dopes standing around for? Grandma Stephanie is taking over the Sprinkle Puff Donut
I would
shop
think
and
if...
is filling the donuts with spinach!
It was... on the moon.
Yeah,
kids next door support the.
Spinach-filled donuts.
With cereal.
Did I happen to mention that number 5 is allergic to growth?
We've got to stop her.
Right, I'll go after Grandma Stuff'em. Numbers 2, 3, and 5 spread out to see if you can track down any of the other escaped villains.
Hey, what about me?
We need you to stay here and defend the treehouse in case any of those villains try a sneak attack.
What? But...
Don't wait up for us, homebody. And you might want to brush up on some of those special video game moves while we're gone.
Sprinkle Puff Donut Shop.
The Sprinkle Puff Donut Shop, of all the sacred sugar-coated places Grandma Stuff'em could violate.
Oh, soon, number one, skinny children around the world will have my delightful liver and spinach pastry cream dripping down their chins and fingers covered in delicious anchovy sprinkles!
Blech! Not on my watch, Stuff'em!
So I've mentioned before, but if you've ever seen the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure dub, the voice of number one here is the voice of Joseph Joestar in part two, and once you know that, it's very distracting.
Spinach, liver, olives! I'm glad number two isn't here to see this.
Okay, they're selling liver cookies. Spinach and liver donuts. Yeah, no, it's the same voice.
Why on earth would Grandma Stuff'em need an oven that size?
Oh, ho, 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 skinny boy! Why eat so many tiny donuts when just one of my fat-tastic mega donuts can plump you up oh so nicely?
I didn't realize Billy and Mandy crossover with Kids Next Door.
Spinach soldiers will see to it that you do not interfere.
Now this game seems less impressive than Bad and Eddie one. Yeah, I remember they made like a short-lived sequel to Billy and Mandy.
Spinach, liver, olives! I'm glad number two isn't here to see this. I don't think so.
Well, so far, weirdly, the latest game the Wii game has been the worst. See, I normally start out with 2D games, but I guess we're just doing reverse order. Okay. A different version of the high voltage. Most of the Cartoon Network games are actually portable systems.
Terry, you're not on the list.
I just wanted to tell you that Cartoon Network Fridays is on DVD, and it's in stores right now.
That's why my man Tiny's here. I'm a star.
It's not all you, Tommy. It's the best moments from Fridays, our funniest characters, and some favorite...
What? I don't even remember this.
Long haul, buddy. Come on in.
Oh,
what,
boy.
But, Tommy!
Okay, but
who's that?
Cover charge.
Cartoon Network Fridays on DVD, in stores now.
Okay, here's a trailer for Happy Feet. Oh boy!
Imagine yourself the size of an ant, living in a world of giant snacks.
Oh, it's beautiful!
Remember to buy Jelly Bellies.
The giant snack on you.
Oh, gross!
Do you call for help?
What was that?
Everything's okay now.
Or is it? The Ant Bully.
The highly anticipated film, The Ant Bully, is soon to be...
Yeah, the highly anticipated!
Play as Lucas the hero and gain amazing ant skills and powers. Explore 20 exciting environments, indoors and out.
This looks real exciting. Wait, did that... Well, I guess that's all we get. Now... Now, obviously, monopolies are bad. But... I just want Disney to one day... put out, like, some sort of ant set where it's, like, a Bug's Life, ants, and the Ant Bully, you know, the animated ant trilogy. Oh, we actually have quite a bit of characters.
Grim!
I don't understand mortals. Always punching and kicking each other.
Help, yo!
The punching and kicking I get. I just don't understand the big glowing balls of supernatural energy.
Wait. This is one of me mojo balls. Why isn't it in me chest?
Your trunk is empty.
Just like my heart!
Somebody must have broken into me trunk and let all of me mojo out!
okay. Just fill up the space with potpourri. That's what I did with my heart.
You don't understand. The mojo balls in that trunk contained an almost infinite amount of dark magical power. Anyone touched by this mojo would be infected by supernatural rage.
It's just like Austin Powers.
So, well, this is obviously part of some sort of sinister plot. Whoever opened me trunk must have been powerful to get past the curse I placed on it. But what kind of sickle would make us fight just for their own amusement? We've got to get me mojo balls back.
But if we touch those things, won't we become infected with supernatural rage and start fighting each other too?
Hey, I've got a sight. Give me an excuse.
Is this a fighting game? What? Or is this Power Stone?
I don't like mixing business with pleasure, but I'm really going to enjoy this.
I feel the need. The need for bleed.
I'm about ready to unload 16-20s of damage on your butt!
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yep, it's a fake Power Stone. Got it. There's like a real big list of Power Stone clones. Like, there are Smash clones. Definitely Smash has become the more popular thing.
Take that, Billy's ugly friend!
It's me. Man, I like when
Randy, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I like when she dies because it's just like, ah. Wasn't that in, like, the leak doc? I don't know if any of those leaks have any truth. But I remember a Power Stone thing was in there. I think the last time Power Stone was re-released was, like, PSP. Bah. What? Oh, he has a pig gun. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, that bear is, evil Kinkarne. Yeah, I just, noticed.
Thank you.
bonfire.
Oh, yeah. I just saw. I have full meter. I'm not sure what that does.
Love hurts early.
Well, I think that's Billy and Mandy. I believe we just have one more GameCube game left. This might be the earliest one, too. Yeah, that's the thing. All of these games seem fine. The exception of... Oh, good. Biz.
Sugar, spice, and everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction. Chemical X. Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born! Using their ultra superpowers, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of...
Earthworm Jim 3D. And this one, they opted to do the opening. Now, yeah, Powerpuff Girls is very popular. It was also very popular in Japan. As evident by the making an anime. I always remember Excel Saga has a Powerpuff Girls reference. This also will not be the last time we see the Powerpuff Girls. They have a lot of games. We have many games. Oh, you have to collect them. Okay.
The city of Townsville, where it's election day. Of course, it would be a more exciting
place if
there was more than one candidate. Uh-oh, what's this? A dark horse candidate?
I'm Moto Jojo, supervillain, and running for mayor of Townsville. A vote for Moto is a vote for evil geniuses everywhere.
This has been a paid advertisement by the Bananitarian Party.
This is Stanley Whitfield live outside Townsville City Hall, where the mayor continues to run his Free Pickles for Free People campaign.
Free pickle? Free pickle, anyone?
It looks like the free pickle is going to split the banana campaign right down the middle.
Curses! The mayor is still leading the election! There must be a way to... Of course! With these subsonic neuron transference helmet headsets, mayor voters will turn into mojo voters, resulting in my winning the election! Allow me to demonstrate. Vote for Mojo Jojo! Mojo is your friend! Everybody loves Mojo Jojo! Vote for Mojo Jojo! Mojo is your friend! Everybody loves Mojo Jojo! Place these helmets upon your heads and head off to Townsville so that I, Mojo Jojo, might be victorious!
Yeah? What's in it for us?
If I become Mayor Mojo, I will appoint you as my secretaries of junk food, graffiti, and littering.
You got yourself a deal, Mayor Mojo. All right!
Let's hear what the average citizen on the street has to say. Excuse me. Yes, you there. Care to tell the viewers at home how you voted in today's election?
Yeah, that's normal cop behavior, if we're being real.
Oh, girls, this is very undemocratic.
Come on, girls, let's roll!
Yeah, I mean, as the case with a lot of cartoons. Yeah, I mean, well, both parties, one is buying with bananas and the other with pickles. I feel like bananas would work better than pickles, especially because pickles, you need them to be in a liquid first. Oh. Is this an open world? Oh, I got some stretchy legs.
Girls, thank goodness you're here. Things are going crazy. There's all these folks running around. Looks like they've gone completely bananas. And on top of that, Mojo swiped the Townsville delivery trucks. And not only are they carrying the ballot boxes, they're carrying some of the finest pickles I've ever tasted. How are the people gonna get an honest vote? Or an honest pickle, for that matter?
Mayor, let's worry about the ballot boxes first.
Be voted mayor. Otherwise, what will we call you?
Oh.
Enough talk. Let's pound some democracy into that meddling monkey.
Hurry, girls. It's messing me up.
It's blue and white, like, you know, a Windows Aero screen. That's very weird.
Come on, girls. Let's go.
Cops are throwing bananas at me. Of course, a bagel. What is that? Rice and candy. Oh, I can speed up. Weird. Thank you for the raid, Proxy Glitch Cat. Yeah, this might be too close to Superman 64.
Here's the last two.
I understand it was a different time, but maybe... But... This election stuff reads differently. Yeah, Superman 64, except we're trying to rig the election with pickles. Once again, maybe it's just me, but I feel like bananas are better than pickles. Maybe that's a controversial stance. In the mall.
Well done, girls. That was some of the finest pickle distribution I've ever seen. And you know, I know my pickles.
Mayor, tell them about the professor.
No, that's right. The professor just passed by here. He's flying over to see you. You just wait there and he'll be right with you.
Oh, girls, thank goodness I found you. I've been monitoring the election, and Mojo has taken the lead.
Hooray for Mojo!
Excuse me, Bubbles?
Well, it's nice he's doing good for once, right? No? I guess not. Bad monkey, bad!
I've seen the gangrene gang running around town wearing some kind of transmitter helmets, which are emitting strange signals.
Good for Mojo!
Helicopter onboard sensors indicate.
Although he is brainwashing people, so that's...
Strangely. I need your help to find out who's masterminding this.
I'll give you one guess.
Girls, bring me one of those helmets, but be careful. My copter radar's picking up evil activities nearby. I'll transfer the exact coordinates to your wrist computers now. Hurry, before the transmissions begin. I'll be at Townsville City Hall when you're done. There's a room there I can use for my research.
We're on it, Professor!
Professor, how are you gauging what's evil activities? Shall I hit?
I hurt ya!
The combat, not great.
I need a second helmet to continue my research. You'll need to follow the directions I'm transmitting to your wrist computers. Watch out, though, girls. The helmet you're going after this time is already transmitting some dangerous sound waves. And it also generates extra energy that appears to be a force field. I think you'll need to destroy the audio output device first.
Destroy the ideal outward D what?
The loudspeaker, Bubbles.
Consider it done, Professor.
I like how there's no lift movement. Just shake your bobbleheads. Oh, look, it's Job Co. Seems legit. Work. Okay, we have Job Co. in Work Corp. Exactly, Evie. like these great sounds. A lot of fart sounds tonight.
Girls, you're doing great. With these two helmets, I can.
What a fun game where you go
and plot accurate arcs to the emitter source.
Will that hurt?
No, no, Bubbles. But I should be able to find out who's at the bottom of this. Now, the rest of the gangrene gang will have to wait. The mayor needs your help. Hurry.
Well, I think that's enough power, Puff. And with that, we will exit out of Dolphin. And and we will move to a different 3D system. Okay. Why are you not capturing the video? Here's a UK exclusive Johnny Bravo game? Just a weird thing. To exist. This is for the PlayStation 2. I have no idea.
Nick Schweitzer! Marty Biggins! Big flavor! Marty Biggins! Nick Schweitzer! Marty Biggins! Nick Schweitzer!
Traco, Queen of York! The reigning Miss Artichoke, Miss International Car Show, the Traco Queen of York.
Yeah, I have no idea why this did not come out in the US.
In case you missed it, here's what happened mere seconds before you started this video game.
Oh, mama. They're about to announce the final contestant for the Hucka Mega Mighty Ultra Extreme Date-O-Rama.
And the next and final contestant for the Hucka Mega Mighty Ultra Extreme Date-O-Rama is... Who named this show anyway?
Say the name already!
Oh, sorry. Johnny Bravo!
Here's him the name! Here's him the name! Oh yeah, it's me, Johnny B.
Listen up, Johnny. Do you have any family?
My mama.
What about friends?
If by friend you mean someone who won't leave me alone no matter how much I tell them to go away, then sure, I got two of those.
Then by gum, bring them out to the studio jiffy quick so we can play the Hucka Mega Mighty Ultra Extreme Datorama! Wow, that was fast.
Monorail, the only way to travel.
Good evening, ladies and jelly beans, to tonight's Huckamega Mighty Ultra Extreme Datorama, fortified with miles of muscle and overflowing with enough eye candy to tempt anyone's tummy. Later. Let's say what's up to our next player, Mr. Nick Schweitzer, the sporty stud.
Mess with the best, lose like the rest.
Don't let the tights fool you.
Wahoozer!
Let's genuflect for Her Royal Highness, the reigning Miss Treacle of York!
Please, no formalities necessary.
Yeah.
Now that we've scrubbed our bubbles.
Something off.
Let's play the Hucka Mega Mighty Ultra Extreme Dado Rum Up!
In fact, I think he just crackled there.
Rather than go on about you, let's press the button so we can find out our next game.
Hey, Mama, can we get one of these for our house? No? We'll talk later. It's not just a game. It's an adventure.
Is this a mini game collection, or...? Protect the chick from invading mice. To get the highest star, use the left your stud. Use the cheese effect.
Get out your buck teeth and giant ears. It's time for Mouse in the House. Keep your mice away from the chick. Let too many through, and you lose. You know how you're not very good at this? Try getting some instructions from the pause menu.
What?
Oh my! I am so frightened! Is this game eligible for any acting awards? You guys are getting some good cardio doing this.
It's in the hole! Shuffer and shuck a mouth!
What? Excuse me?
Well done! That's the sound of one mouth clapping.
That looks fun.
It's in the hole.
Take that, you mouse thingy.
Shuffer and shuck a mouth.
Hot dog!
Look at me. I love you. It's in the hole.
Oh, mama!
Suffer and shuck a mouth!
Stop
it's
saying suffering, suck a mouth!
You guys are getting some good cardio doing this!
Please, I'm begging you!
Verbal!
Suffer and shuck a mouth!
That looks fun!
I like that sound effect.
Atta girl. Show that mouse who's boss.
You guys are getting some good cardio doing this.
It's in the hole.
This is so not my style.
Oh, that cat's like... The cat melted through the floor.
That looks fun.
Shuffer and shuck a mouth. Congratulations! That was lame. Really lame.
This game seems jank. So this is like an extremely bad minigame collection.
Oh, sorry. My lip fell asleep.
I'm out of control! Be you have instant replay? Because I think the one guy cheated.
Yeah, I want to gamble.
It's your birthday.
Yeah, like, it is not made to be on.
Oh, that must have hurt.
That could have gone better.
It's all you, Miss Treacle. Press the button and spin the wheel so we can get going in the next game. Come on.
Hey, Mama, can we get one of these for our house? Nope.
Let's play Muscle Madness.
You guys are in trouble now.
Yep, no. They sure are replaying. Do you opponent by lifting more?
Well, what do you know? It's time for Muscle Madness! Choose a weight and do your stuff. Biggest total over 3 rounds is the winner. Get it? Got it? Good. You know how you're not very good at this? Try getting some instructions from the pause menu.
I like how every game...
These heels are killing me.
I'm not surprised.
We alternate L2 and R2.
Work those delts. Whoa, mama. Watch it!
Wow, I underestimated you.
I'm not just a handsome stud, although that is a lot.
Okay.
My guns are armed and loaded.
Turbo button.
Clean as a whistle.
No comment.
Nice work. Wow. Just like my mom.
Okay.
Work those delts. This is so wrong.
Equilibrium, you are not my friend.
Oh, this is garbage. Hello, Disaster Queen. Well, I technically have another PS2 game. Hopefully this won't be awful. Oh, it's been variable. Nothing like true, something, anything like truly terrible, but we just started up this. This is Aqua Teen Hunger Force Zombie Ninja Pro-Am?
Well, well, look who's here.
Ooh, what the hell is this crap?
Well, let's, as always, let's check out what trailers we have. Black site.
Down here, no spotlights. Move it.
Roger that.
In today's world, there's more to fear than before, I guess. Worst nightmares have become a reality, which is
Rachel, man.
People's trust in their leaders have been compromised just now? You sure? War on Terra. Era shooter, yep.
Aqua Teen Hunger Force Zombie Ninja Pro Round.
My name is Matt Malero. I'm co-creator of Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
I'm Dave Willis. I'm also that.
Aqua Teen Hunger Force is an action adventure. Romance, comedy, thriller.
Welcome to the Aqua Teen video game.
It's an action-adventure golf game that starts out with Frylock getting admitted to Jersey Pines.
Our public municipal golf course is nothing to sneeze at.
Hello, Ness.
Let me think back to the last time I played golf.
And I love golf.
If we started out normal golf and then it just went chaotic.
Your work on the links is impressive. But do you have the dimpled balls to out-golf Gorgatron?
See? You get a firm grip and let it rip.
I believe that there is combat.
Yeah, this is the making of this game.
Yeah, maybe that's why it's called ass.
I know that there was some combination of words that involved combat, racing, golf, and cart. There are no zombies or ninjas that I know of yet, but those will be added digitally.
I guess it's the magic of the video game.
There's a lot more grunts in the video game. And the fact that you can interact with it. Yeah, so there's just more than the grunting.
I didn't know Carl and Meatwad are the same person.
Graphics and cutting edge technology. We keep saying that in emails, in all caps and bold. Amazing graphics and cutting edge technology. And it's constantly ignored.
It's not nice to fool Mother Nature.
I have not gotten to the DS, which has Johnny Test on it.
Someone's face off in some video game.
Will you back up? I need silence.
They're weird. They're food. Yes, that they are. They hang out together in a house in New Jersey, and stuff just happens to them. The Moonanites appear.
Ever so slight break to the left,
Come on, Mo, come on, Mo, come on, Mo. Yes, I win!
MCP Pants.
I'm so pooped off!
All right, someone recognizes me down here.
Satan.
My wood.
Turkatron, cybernetic ghost.
I have been sent here from the year 9595.
He who smelt it dealt it. I can say anything I want.
Whoa, what?
Carl doesn't have a big part in the game.
Hey, what do you think you're doing there?
Mano a mano, let's go!
I relate to Carl because he's human.
Watch the jewels there. That's filled with sperm. That's how I make money.
No, you don't.
And now you're gonna pay!
I relate to Meatwad because he's meat, and I think we're all made of meat.
You don't care. I don't care. We're all gonna die.
I think they're all my favorite.
Whoa!
Destroy!
No, this is an unmarked hazard, but I'll allow a drop.
Aqua Teen Hunger Force. Pro Ninja Am Pro of the Night. Do not fail to buy it.
Do it. Buy it. We watched all of the story of Punch Time Explorers.
I meant to do that.
Am Pro Aqua Hunger Force. Do not fail to buy it. Did that work? Is this gonna be on the game too? Have no idea what we do.
Okay. I believe that's the opening.
Hey, where you going, champ? I'm not done with you yet.
Wait. Oh, we could just watch an episode. I'm pretty sure we'll get...
Gentlemen, behold!
What?
Hang on. And now, behold!
You supposed to do something? Or...
Am I not invisible?
No.
Backing up, huh? Hey, where you going, champ? I'm not checking out.
Cameo?
Make up your friggin' mind, man. You come here often.
My damn mail.
And yet, it is in my hand.
I was skipping that because I know that's probably going to be blocked.
Do you see anything from a golf course in there?
Jersey Pines, South Jersey's most prestigious urban golf course.
What does it say?
Junk mail.
What does it say? What did it say? Did I get in?
I'll take care of this for you. Don't
worry. Open it, Jake. Open it.
Hold on. I have to open it first. Dear Frylock, we are coming to hurt you. You are rejected because you are a red gay ass.
Give me that.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Hot damn, I get in.
Yeah, real great jokes of this era.
Jake, chill out. I can bring two guests.
Good, get your sticks. I'm gonna show you how to play. See, you get a firm grip and let it rip. Right into his window. Yes.
I imagine overall, Aqua Teen Hunger Force's age like a cool with his bad banana.
We should really practice at the course.
And pay for it? I don't think so.
Hey, what are you doing?
Our next lesson.
I heard a smash.
and I knew that it was my house.
If someone confronts you, brain them, like so.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Using the X button.
What? What's an X button?
Heads out. Nice follow through.
Very nice follow through. With practice, you two will learn how to kill.
I need to kill Sergeant Chowdy Young.
Hey everybody, and we're here at the tutorial level. Layout's pretty simple, lower middle class neighborhood, vinyl siding, nowhere I would live.
We can afford way better. We have jobs.
Go ahead and knock out every window. Get a feel for the clubs.
I am afraid of rodents.
Yes, you are.
Okay, boneheads, listen up. I'm going to teach you the finer points of the game. First, you'll learn how to drive the ball. Looks like we're short on space, so we'll just drive it into cars' windows. You won't mind. Keep an eye on the swing meter. Press the indicated button once to start your swing, a second time to set your power, and finally a third time to set your accuracy. Timing is important. Oh yeah, you got it. Now take out all the car's windows. They're not yours. What do you care?
Yeah, this appears to be a golf game.
Breaking the boundary! Don't go there! Breaking the boundary! Don't go there!
See that gust of wind?
Collision box! Don't break the collision box!
Hey! What the hell is going on in here?
Well, that one could have been better.
Don't look away from me. I'm talking to you, man. What are you doing? Easy. Those are storm windows. I paid extra for that. Hey, you break my window, I break your friggin' back.
Good job. Carl couldn't afford an AC anyways. This will help him out.
Pretty sure it's not supposed to have these weird art effecting.
Press the R1 button or L1 button to switch clubs. Go ahead and switch. The wedge is great for getting out of sand traps or the rough. Swing just like before and try to get a few balls in the Carl's pool.
Over there. I have my eye on it. It's right. I lost it.
Collision box! Don't break the collision box! Breaking the boundary! Don't go there! Too far!
See that gust of wind?
Come on, son, you're not getting it. Hit a few balls in the car's pool. He might even be in there.
I don't know what you want.
No, that one could have been better. No, that one could have been better.
Oh, the red flag.
No, that one could have been better. No, that one could have been better. Come on, son, you're not getting it. Hit a few balls in the car's pool. He might even be in there. Spectacular.
Come on. Get some here.
Come on, son, you're not getting it. Hit a few balls in the car's pool. He might even be in there.
I'll give it a few. I will. Oh my god.
That's it. Hit a few more in, because this is all that happens in the whole game.
It's all that happens in the game. I mean, can you blame her? Look at this. Great game, great.
Over there, I have my eye on it. It's right. I lost. Shoot.
Well, this is very interesting game, you know, it, yeah, don't worry that. Come on, window capture. You can do it. It's garbage. Nope. Yep. I got some sad news. Now there is exactly one Johnny Test game. And we're gonna play it. Oh, already looking great. I hope it keeps the quality of the show. Tamper with our real life simulator, or no? You found your video game's a hacker's guide, and it says the hammer gotta hack the simulator to play my games, Johnny. Ha ha ha, wacko. Thank you very much, Johnny. By tampering with your sister's simulator, I left it wide open for me to hack. Create a probe that will turn Pork Belly into a medieval city. Behold your new ruler, King Wacko. It's all your fault. You know, now that I think about it, Phineas and Ferb is like a... Oh, no. A better version. I think this counts as a mascot platformer, right? Ritness, why did you watch so much Johnny Test? Johnny Test was like the show that made me stop watching shows on Cartoon Network and just move fully to anime. I said before, but Johnny Test... Oh, speed boost unlocks. Oh, I can run. Johnny Test, the closest I can compare it to is, like, the same energy that, like, Grandma got ran over by a reindeer gives. It's, like, just... bottom of the barrel garbage kids entertainment that is just ugly to even look at. Well, Grandma Got Ran Over by a Reindeer is for Christmas time. See, you watch that, you watch 8 Crazy Nights. Oh. Thank you for the raid, Steamy. We are playing Johnny Test on the DS. Got the Johnny Test fans. Are we killing dodos? Your special moves. Yeah. Yeah, why am I killing dodos? Johnny Test hates dodos. One second. Back to play this. The dodo killing game. Why am I pick up Doritos, I think. I like this. Johnny's like, there are too many whales. We gotta make them. I forgot, DS does not have an L2 button. Okay, I beat up a cat. What about Cartoon Network games and beating up animals? Weird. The stylus. Yeah, it's kind of this is a not great brawler. I like how you could have played this two player, like it's not control good as you'd imagine the brawler, a 3D brawler on the DS. The DS could do 3D, but boy, is it not really the best at that. It looks slightly better than, Johnny Test, but... Interesting, so I collect yen. Yeah, I get to bludgeon cats. It's made by D3, which, how many Cartoon Networks have I played so far? I wanna say... I don't know, 5 or 6 at this point. Or, yeah, 7 or 8. That's probably more accurate. But yeah, this seems like a perfectly fine roller. Okay, we have 3 more. I hate how it resizes. Oh man, did D3 do all the... Yeah, it'll just be a D3 stream. Hey there, there's a hole in my backpack. My scam book. It's gone! At least this is 2D. crazy. Pick an ed to play. Is this a platformer? Cheese, I guess. Jump on. Hello. I have to just imagine that's how it is. Typically, GBA is not. Oh crap. You know what? This actually might be a Super Mario Bros. 2 clone. Jawbreakers make me invincible, and I just my mortal platforming enemy pits. I will say, you know, Ed's sprite animation is not bad. It has, you know. I got puffs. Yeah, the music is kind of just like disconcerting. So wait, is it an actual 3D model? It's kind of hard to tell. It looks like a 2D head and a 3D body. I like that frog up there. Yeah, it's a different, so I guess once again we have a platformer. As most of these games will probably end up being. We'll be right back. Oh god. So we did that. Found it interesting. We've seen different okay, this is a Foster's game now. I hate how big the DS automatically goes to. Doesn't need to be that big.
Awesome. Yes!
I have to now clean up the view room. Imagining. Oh. Everyone, please don't make 3D games. Oh yeah, the space nut boogies are back. Yeah, you know, those space nut boogies. That doesn't... These space nuts. Yep, you can't use this tile without Cocos. The problem is blue just in this game straight up looks like one of the Pac-Man ghosts. My greatest memory of Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends is it was... Oh good, I've got my adoption papers. It was the premiere of the show, and just then Hurricane Charlie hit Florida, and during the premiere of it, I look outside, and there's an explosion of green electricity as the power goes out during the premiere, and then the power was out for a week or two. Besides, you know, our Hurricane Force villains. So yeah, that's my main takeaway from Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends. Oh, they have like a spotlight. So I guess this is just a weird game where you find stuff in the house. What's that? Is that a macaron? Oops. I think I accidentally reset it. Well, that's fine. That didn't seem that interesting. Okay, we have our last DS title of the night. This one's technically wasn't on in America. Though it does have a dub. So this is the anime version of the Powerpuff Girls. Made by Toy. Yeah, it's kind of weird this never... They didn't bother to air it in America. Oh no, is this a board game? We don't know if it's Mario Party. It could just be a... Oh no, it's definitely Mario Party. Never mind. Am I supposed to... I don't know Japanese enough to know if that's a horse. I just need to be fast. I was hoping this would be more action-y. Really? All the famous people play Ryuk, you know, Willem Dafoe.
Blossom versus Big Billy.
Oh. It's another Power Stone. Wait, would this predate Power Stone, or would this be the same time? One for a PlayStation game? I mean, I guess PlayStation went a while. Does not seem particularly great. I killed him. Well, this is also...
Boy, you're slow.
Block.
Boy, you're slow.
rough punches tickle. Ow! 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 Ow!
Tom and Jerry. Tom and Jerry's definitely on the lower end for me to want to play, but at some point. I definitely want to do Looney Tunes. Because, that runs the gambit of okay and alright to just real bad. Well, and thus Blossom was defeated tragically by the gangrene gang in the mayor's office. Who could have seen this coming? Not I. It ran worse on N64. I think this'll probably be our final game for the night. I didn't think we would get to every game. But I believe this is, what the heck, Red Lemon? I guess they didn't feel like doing a 3D version of this, like Power. Instead, we get to enjoy PlayStation quality cutscene. Oh, it says Mandarks. Dexter's vault. Did they actually do custom animation for this? It's hard to tell if that was unique animation or if they just repurposed. Okay. There's the boy. Oh, I got a green first person view.
Entry. Dexter, my genius! Password is...
Access denied.
What is this? Denied entry into my own laboratory? This cannot be!
Oh man, even my computer's blue screening.
I've got it! With the help of my mimic microphone, I can alter my voice to sound like Mandark. But it is not here. Where could it be? Didi!
I thought this was animated, but then I realized it's just PlayStation wonkiness.
Recognition and password. If I don't get in there soon, he will destroy my lab. Didi, have you seen my mimic microphone?
You mean that thing that makes your voice sound all different and funny? Don't worry, Dexter. It's in my room, nice and safe.
Didi, what have I told you about the taking my stuff?
Hey, Dexter, wanna dance?
Girl, I don't have time for your stupid dance. I have to figure out what Mandark has changed the secret entrance password to.
I bet I could guess the password.
Don't be so stupid. The chances of guessing the correct password are minute. Only a fool would try. Wait a minute. Yes, yes. Didi, why don't you try to guess the password?
I'll guess the password only if you dance with me.
Are we gonna dance? Oh my. What is this music? Reminds me of the Crazy Frog game. How long do you want me to dance. Dexter is crowned the king of the Lord of the Dance. I won. Still doesn't really answer what kind of game this is.
Somewhere in the mess that is Dee Dee's room lies the mimic microphone. To retrieve it, I must risk the onslaught of the dreaded cootie.
Time to fight the cooties. Whatever that means. Cootie call. Destroy all those hard cooties. Directional buttons. Spray cootie blast. What? Is this a rail shooter? Hey, son. Yeah, we're... just in time for the cootie fighting rail shooter. So is this just like a mini game collection? Check it up. Thank you. Yeah, I believe they appear in an episode. Now I have a full can. I guess that just means I can do like a continual spray. Yeah, before we were playing a four-stage dancing rhythm game in where Dexter had a dance with Dee Dee. Seems rather extreme. I just know I have cootie spray. Oh yeah, they definitely fall apart. I mean, I guess I am killing them. Okay. Dexter's was wearing like a protective suit, so I'm guessing he doesn't care. That's a very unfortunate image for the voice translator. Zoom with a mini game. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Alert status, elevator locked.
cutscenes are like so much lower than.
Dexter, a virus has damaged a number of my main systems. Until they are back online, I cannot remove alert status.
Be strong, my love. I will mend your broken system.
Dexter, this is the atomic shrinker, which can reduce anything to the size of an atom.
Eureka! By using the atomic shrinker and my new hovercraft, I should be able to enter the nuclear reactor and remove any rogue atoms.
Eliminate the rogue atoms, I guess. Please don't let it be a real. Okay. Yeah. Now the controls are real squirrely. It's like a... So I guess Dexter's lab is just like a weird collection. Yeah. Bonus. Yeah, you just go through the sonic ring. Yeah, I mean, this is what atoms look like, right? Oh, this one has two eyes. Wait, what? Oh no. Not sure. It like closes its eye. How do I stop these eyeballs? Oh, maybe when they do that, I do this? Okay. I think I got it. For a second, I thought I was, like, stuck, and I was like, well, what do I do? But, I mean, yeah, this definitely is the most interesting game of the night so far. It at least is, you know, trying different things. Whoa. This place is really weird. Oh my god, it's three-eyed. And it shoots, too. The final stage. Okay. You win.
The reactor is now at optimum output. Reactor running.
Okay, you did that. Yeah, it looks, alright, without being a bad mascot platform.
Computer damage report.
I have located bugs in my circuitry. Unless they are removed, it will cause complete system shutdown.
What? A computer bug? Well, this is one scientist who does not take kindly to interlopers. Computer!
Thank you.
virtual reality. If my calculations are correct, I should be able to enter cyberspace and root that computer's bug.
Let's enter the cyberspace. Run, jump. Excuse me? No, I'm pretty sure it's his original VA. Is it like pooping bugs? Oh, that was fast for one of these games.
The circuitry is.
Oh, okay.
This is too easy.
This game is 2002, really late there, huh?
Again. Yeah,
I remember this from the cartoon. Are we gonna get an old model?
Powers from batteries.
I like how my movement speed is exactly the same. Yeah, I actually went like 30 minutes over what I normally do, but yeah. Thank you all for coming.